I got bad news. Back on June 28th, 2018, Disney Toon Studios, a movie company which is home to The Lion King 1.5 and many others, got shuttered down at 28. Let's give it a moment of silence. Thank you. Without being said, it may rest in peace.